playing in his first G League game this season here in Lakeland, has an early 4 points. Bank shot from the right wing, Troy Copain. 6'11", 225-pound center. Payne with a missed jumper. Artis with an offensive board, and he lost it trying to go back up. Copain took it away from David Stockton, and he lays it up and in. Top of the key, Payne. Pump fakes to the right wing, Troy Copain, looking inside. Has a screen, but Troy says, I don't need it. He's going to fire the three, and down it goes. 7 rebounds. Right corner, Troy Copain to the top of the key. TJ Price looking for a three. That one is good. And that's a way to figure out the big guy inside. Don't go down there. Just make the threes. The G League this year to not have a player foul out. So that record's on the line, too. Three on the shot clock. They get it into Gibson. Spins baseline. He lays it up and in as the shot clock expires.
Three for Stan.